We're in position.
Likewise.
Hello, Gus.
Eyes coming up.
Welcome back.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
It's Coxford Gammer. I had to replay some of these missions because I lost them on my last computer I had.
Let's introduce ourselves. On you.
So we're doing it again. On my i7 HP. I've been thinking about getting Rage too. All these replay series have done well.
Come on, we need to get on that roof before they dig in. Stop! Don't let them regroup.
Let's do it. But you guys have been very supportive towards all the replay series. If you're new to my channel, I use Xbox One and PS4. Oh man, it's been over a month since I played this.
Move up! We have to get to those catwalks!
Whoa. But yeah, when I got my new computer just about, week or two ago, I got the i7.
Work out to the right, they're mobilizing.
It is fast. This first i7 I've owned. But I started having screen tearing problems, and the computer I was using was 5 years old. And, it was time for a new one.
We're ready to move. Get over here.
But they like, but a regular HP, a laptop lasts about 5 years, they said. And then you start having.
We're ready to move. Get over here. Line out. Keegan, kick! You're our next field duty! You Walker boys are with me! On you!
Step one, disable
problems with the components.
Step two, overload the fire suppression and blow this thing sky high!
Keegan,
put him up! Get ready! Weapons free at the top!
Yeah, I didn't play anything for almost 2 weeks at least. About to have withdrawals. But I checked out some videos of that Rage too. That looks pretty sick. Whoa. But my channel's 5 years old, but 6 years old. This coming September. I need to slow down.
They're coming useless. Take them out.
But we're also replaying Field 2. We replayed MW2, MW3. I don't know what the deal was, but I had to replay missions from Birds of Prey to this one. To get back to this one. But yeah, this I-7 is pretty wicked.
Dead tape.
Copy, setting charges.
That one guy's voice is a
moving on the east side.
Guy who played Superman in 2006.
Keep alert, Hesh, on my mark.
Recognize that voice.
Check your corners.
Clear, move up.
Room's clear, go.
Contact!
Good eyes, Hesh. Hallway clear, let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Get a charge on the door.
Alrighty.
Get down! The door's down! Flash now! Hey, I'm taking fire over here! Get your gun! Move on! They're not ready for fire!
I think I made it to chapter 11. Chapter 11. I'm having to, like I said, replay. Recapture.
Contact 20 meters. We're moving. We're clear.
Close call.
Pressure regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
I use the Elgato.
What are you doing?
Quiet! Shut it down, kid!
No, don't do it! You'll blow the stack! Stop! What are you doing? This place is on your head!
Keegan, flash stacks off!
Oh, man.
It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger that, we're clear!
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command. Wait for it! Get down! Weapon free! Go hard!
This little level is pretty intense. Because there ain't nowhere to run. A lot of cover, but... Yeah, I might just get that rage too. I still gotta finish Assassin's Creed Odyssey, God of War, Red Dead 2, and Resident Evil 2 remake. But I got the last computer I was using in 2015. the time on this. That gun sounds pretty sick. Yeah, we'll be getting back on BO2.
Get those MGs down! Console. Let's finish the
job. I had trouble with this last time.
Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Almost there. Last one. Hit it. Move it. Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy, we'll stay as low as we can.
And
Run, buddy, run.
Shit, Keegan! No, 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 we gotta get off this thing!
Minutes, I'll have to cut this down some. Thanks guys for watching. Cox for Gamer out.